foundation of the cognitive era is your data. So if I were to advise the Fortune 500 CEOs on the future, I would say, understand your data, understand how to make it open and agile and easy to use, and then build a business model on that. Everything else is going to change. Manufacturing processes will change, logistics are changing, but your data, your cumulative knowledge, what brought you to this point is unique. Empower your organizations to be able to build solutions on that data.